Some people love someone because they make them a better person, and that's not why I love you, because you've always just wanted me to be myself. You're my favorite person in the whole world. And we're a big deal, you know? Like, no matter how many times we've tried to put our thing down and walk away from it, we can't, because I don't want to live my life without my one true love.
And every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment, and I gotta convince myself I don't want it.
Second of all, I'm not making out with you because I'm in love with you.
You could break my heart in two.
Sex is not dating.
If it were, Santana and I would be dating.
I know it's forward, but it's true.
You know, I think I know why you're so good at tearing everybody else down.
You got a gay. Go.
It's because you're constantly tearing yourself down because you can't admit to everybody that you're in love with Brittany and she might not love you back.
Please say you love me back. Please. Of course I love you. What I realized is why I'm such a bitch all the time. I'm a bitch because I'm angry. Angry because I have all of these feelings. Feelings for you that I'm afraid of dealing with.
Did I ever tell you that I love you?
Tell me again.
I love you.
I love you.
Because I said I love you.
You didn't say you love me back.
I love you, Santana. I love you more than I've ever loved anyone else in this world.
Will you marry me?
I choose you over everyone.
I choose you too.
When I'm with Brittany, I finally understand what people are talking about when they talk about love. I wish you'd hold my hand.
Oh my god, I'd love to.
Really?
I would love to.
So, I say that it's good luck to kiss the bride before the wedding.
No, everybody thinks she's a bad person, but she's not. But when it
heals, it beats for you. So you two are in love? Soulmate, so to speak? I'd go back to you. You know my thoughts are running
loose. It's just a thing you make me do. And I have worked my ass off to get over you. Because all I want to be able to do is kiss my girlfriend, but I guess no one can see that because there's such an insane double standard at this point.
I love Santana with everything, and I would do anything for Santana.
You know I will always love you the most.
Just let it go.
Never. I love you so much.
I love you too.
You're a genius, but you are the unicorn.
That's not us, okay? Because you love me, and I love you.
And I will love you until infinity, Santana Lopez. Take a look. Because this is what real love looks like.